Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Real Fan Gaming here. Today we're in Derail Valley, playing with a reskinned sh2-8-2 for the Crescent Limited, because it's like really the only engine that's got a reskin right now. I'll see if I can find a different one, like maybe Blue Comet livery. But right now we got 15 passenger cars hooked up, and I feel like taking it on a bit of a run here. So let's light up the fire and get it going. Already building pressure. We do have to teleport. Well, whatever. Just hop up here. That's for the air pump, and there's for the dynamo. Sounds great. Sounds like a whistle. More coal. Air brakes should be charged. Cylinder cocks are open. Yeah, here we go. Come on. Build up more pressure. Oh, that chuffing sounds are, with realistic chuffing sounds. Yes, James May. Well, it sounds pretty fun. There. And can you confirm all 12 passenger, or all 15 passenger cars? Looks like, pretty sure it's 15 at least. Whoa. yeah. Okay, JC Junior's coming off the track bridge. I'm having a crap. Dang, okay. Game's getting a little loud. Yeah, I'm gonna turn the game volume down on the recording software setting. Oh, slam the throttle back. Okay, we're going 80 in a 70. Yeah, attention all passengers. We are speeding. Just ignore it though. Okay, here's 80. Kick it up to 90. Actually, it's a 70, so don't kick it up to 90. Probably go get a... we need the light on. Oh, that looks so much better. Oh, what do you mean 100 miles per hour? Or 100 kilometers per hour. We'll do that easy. Oh, that's a 70. Probably shouldn't be doing that. That is gonna hurt the passengers. And we're going 90 in a 70. Come on. Slow down. Don't derail, don't derail, don't, uh-oh. I'm gonna run out ahead and check. Ah, we can go through this. 80 at 60, it'll be fine. Okay, yeah, we're fine. Run out ahead and check the next switch. What's this next switch to? Do I have time for the map? Actually, flip that. Yeah, we don't want to go there. The rods do the we're approaching 60 80 again out of 60, so maybe we should slow down. Okay, we're on the grid now. Are slowing quite a bit. Okay, those coaches are not doing. Okay, that's why. Slam everything. Uh-oh. Just leave the independent on and, stoke up the fire. And more water in the water glass. Okay, that's not good. Okay, so how many things have I destroyed? Well, that one's in the dirt. That one's in the dirt. These two aren't. And surprisingly, nothing else is. Second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, yeah, 16, 15 cars. I miscounted there. So, we do have all 15. And we're on a grade, so we can't just pull them like this. Okay, how about we rerail? Why is that still burning? Where's the rerail? Oh, that's not good. How do we not do that right now? Train, don't run away yet. Shoot. It's like that far off. Okay, you are culpable. Just back down the hill. Smash into each other. Okay, is the sender derailed too? No? Then why are we making so much noise? Okay. Tie it back in. And now we're starting 15 cars on a grade. This is gonna be fun. Okay, so it applied the brake on, I assume. No, it didn't put the brake on. Okay, should be fine. We are can't tell if there's water in there. Ah. that's why these were, these did have their brakes on. Okay, here we go. Map. Which way do we want to go? Yeah, that way. For 30. We should have learned our lesson about taking curves too fast. But did we? Probably not. So, it's a grade, so we're fine. We're only working the engine slightly hard. And apparently we have no water. But the fire temp is absolutely raging. Yeah. The fire temp is... Okay, we got 70. No whistle? Okay. Yes, whistle. Oh, this is not gonna work out. Just make it up the hill. Holy crap. Sparks flying. Yeah, this is why we do this in the games and not in real life. You are a beast. Good engine. And I am running out of steam. Okay, we're almost up to 40. We're gonna kick it off here. a little fast, but we've got no choice. Otherwise, we're never going to make it. Oh, that's a 30. That's a 30. No, that's an 80. Never mind. Okay. Pull it wide open. And we have almost 120 degree fire in the box. What the heck? Let's just hop onto a passenger car, please. Yes. Okay. Okay, here we go. No, don't go below 6. Let's bring it to the iron mine. That might be fun. If it can make it to the iron mine. Okay. We're not on a grade anymore, but the rest of the train is still on a grade. Dangerously low in water. just stop. We're using up all of our steam. Wait, I have the independent. Uh-oh. Please tell me you're gonna stop. Okay, or do I have to do this? Not that. This. Good train. I'll say, so you're not making it up by yourself. And you are almost out of coal. Let me actually see. No, you got plenty of coal. Okay, what are we gonna do? Should we spawn in another one? Yes, some little 060 is gonna save us. Can't confirm. Not you. No, not you. No, you don't get to be here. What do you mean? Clear. You are gonna bring us back. And what are you? You've been like steaming this whole time. Ah, the blower was on. Or blowdown. You, however, are going to bring us back home. Help us out this little bit of a hill. Lubricator. Where's the dynamo? Yes, you are gonna bring us home, you tiny little engine. You'll be perfect for this. You and you. No, ick. Bad whistle.
good whistle. Yes, this little tank that's meant for 60, about to be going to 100. Okay, what does this big loco need? What do you mean, stop, 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 whistle? Come on.
No, keep going, whistle.
Okay, I'm gonna go check back on the passengers here in a minute, see how they're doing. The non-existent passengers, because, do we have time to? I think so. Whistle said we do not have time. Whatever. Other whistle says we don't have time to, but they're passengers. Quick cabin announcement. Passengers be like, what is the engineer doing back here? Isn't he supposed to be driving the train? Not this engineer. I wish they'd add lights to these coaches powered off the dynamo. And actual passenger runs. Wait, is that a handbrake that I saw? Oh, it's just a light. Honestly, quite fun. Just running in the back of the passenger coaches. I am hearing. Oh, nope, come back. How fast are we going? Okay, too fast? Uh-oh. Maybe I shouldn't have come back here? Uh-oh. Okay, ow. What? Panic. What in the world? I wish I would have. Where's the engines? What exactly happened? Are we going this direction? Oh, yeah, we definitely were going this direction. Oh, dang. 060, what have you done? Well, this one's 40% dead. This one probably is all... Yep, this one's all dead. So, let's have some fun. Let's get on top of here. Let's get on top of there. Okay, or not. Let's not get on top of there. Aha, here we go. Well, seeing as the air's gone anyways, let's do that in... let's do some James Bond type of stuff. Not James Bond, actually, James Bond is probably not even a good... The evil James Bond. I didn't realize it would do that. Ow. Sorry, passengers. Ouch. Okay, all 15 cars, derailed. And, don't leave your trains unattended, kids. Ten out of ten, not recommended. Okay, that clears up that mess. Well, guess that's it for this video. But yeah, for all intents and purposes, here on this channel, just gonna state this in case I ever become a future engineer. I would never do any of that. I would never drive a train reckless on the main line like that. This is just for laughs and for fun. And for YouTube. Fun. So, with that, hope you enjoyed the video, and, what? Okay, I guess I'm walking on the side of the ridge. Referent Gaming out. See you in the next video. Bye.